Welcome back to the sports scene. After dominating the African Taekwondo Championships in Dakar, Senegal, the Tunisian team is fine-tuning their preparations for the Tokyo 2020 Olympics. Khalil Jen Doubi, Firas Goutash, and Firas Boujema won gold medals in the men's under 45, under 53, and under 63 kilogram categories in that order. Chema Toumi completed the gold rush when she won the women's under 53 category, and the four are looking forward to medals in Japan. Here's CGTN's Adnan Shawashi with more.
Mohamed Khalil Jen Doubi is an African Taekwondo champion who will represent his country, Tunisia, at the Summer Olympics. He belongs to a new generation who have raised the bar higher for Taekwondo in Africa.
The preparation will continue until the last day before the Olympics. I'm ready for this challenge. I promise the Tunisian Taekwondo family that my performance in Tokyo will be the best in my career.
Saifedine Trabelsi is a former world Taekwondo champion. The young athlete is the current national team coach. He will accompany, train and support the Tunisian Taekwondo champions in Tokyo.
Our strategy is based on winning a gold medal and not just qualifying. We know 90% of our adversaries. The preparation of our champion has been successful. Tunisia's Taekwondo team will raise the country's flag high.
The Tunisian Taekwondo Federation has provided all logistical, financial and human support needed for the preparations for Khalil and his technical staff.
We are focused on the Olympic Games, but also on the 2021 World Taekwondo Championships in China. Taekwondo is the second most popular sport in Tunisia after football. We have the potential and the quantity. Now we aim to improve quality.
In 2018, Mohamed Khalil Jen Doubi won a bronze medal in the 48-kilogram event at the 2018 Summer Youth Olympics held in Buenos Aires, Argentina. The young athlete now dreams of winning a gold medal in Tokyo. Adnan Shawashi, CGTN, Tunis.